Back when American Psycho was still in production, Christian Bale decided to base Patrick Bateman's character on Tom Cruise. After watching an interview Cruise had on The Late Show with David Letterman.
He slept the whole way.
But honestly, looking at it from another direction, isn't that attempted manslaughter?
Coincidentally, Tom Cruise is a featured character in the original American Psycho book, who lives in the same building as Patrick Bateman, so I guess it's only logical that